This piece was inspired by the Netflix series Dirty Money, which was basically about the money laundering in the United States. However, I found it very interesting that they used a female body to represent dirty money. Even though there weren't any stories about women and money laundering within the documentary itself. And so I thought I'd voice my opinion through the process of this project.